Edwards returns the favour. Marino's in here. Edwards! And it's slammed in by Jacori Hayes. Real Salt Lake plunge into darkness.
What you love to see is the teammates supporting teammates with the movement. A really good touch by Raheem Edwards. I mean, he's completely surrounded there by three Real Salt Lake jerseys. He finds Kevin Molino, finds Raheem Edwards, gets the ball back as he continues his run, and then he plays it back unselfishly. Kevin Molino to Raheem Edwards, who unselfishly plays it to Jacori Hayes. Now, in this instance, it works out. There'd be some times where you'd be like, geez, somebody needs to just shoot the ball. We can't mess around with that many touches in the box, but you just love the supporting of the teammates, the finishing of the chances.